Two men were arrested after a traffic stop led to the discovery of several stolen items. State police pulled a vehicle over for a window tint violation. They say they observed possible criminal activity and searched the vehicle with consent. State police say they found 37 stolen blank checks in the vehicle. Jamie Oliveira and Leonardo Acevedo now face charges of receiving stolen property and also mail theft.